Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Pritam Bhadra. I'm a motivational speaker and a corporate trainer. And in this video, I'm going to address one of the most crucial things that we do on a day-to-day basis. That is to stop making excuses. Unsuccessful people have a tendency of making excuses of why things didn't work out for them. However, successful people on the same end is going to understand that the roadblocks and the obstacle that is coming on their way is nothing but a stepping stone to success. We all have set a standard for ourselves, but we need to understand that the problems we are facing to reach that standard is nothing but the indications which we need to understand and then implement in our life in order to improve. There will be certain skill, certain standard that you have to do in your daily life, but also there will be certain time where you have to let the bad habits go from your life in order to reshape yourself to get to where you want it. And then you will be seeing that slowly, one after the other, you're jumping up the problems, the hurdles that you have in your path, and you've come a long way. But if you don't choose this path, then the thing that you're going to do is making excuses. But understand, excuses is very simple to make. It's a convenient lie. But when you keep on repeating it, you're going to believe in this, and as a result, you're going to justify each and every problem that comes in your life, each and every plan that failed with these excuses, instead of taking the responsibility and working on it. I've seen this pattern in people that they use the personal trait which they can't change as an excuse of not even trying. For example, I'm short, I cannot go there. I'm too tall, I don't think people will like me. No, I'm skinny, I don't think, you know, I will be able to gel with him. All these things, all these excuses are nothing but a result of your insecurities that you have in your own life. Understand this one thing, that these things are not going to go anyway sooner. So rather than regretting on yourself, what you can do is to accept things that the way you are, and then understand that what are the things that I need to do in order to upgrade myself, and that will help you solve your problem. Because a disadvantage with a right attitude will beat an advantage with a wrong attitude every single time. We use illness and our health problem as an excuse of not achieving our goal. But this is something that we have to understand, that there is nothing called a perfect human specimen. We all have our physical boundaries and limitations. The most important thing is what you can do with what you have. A very good example of this is Stephen Hawking. Stephen Hawking had this disease called motor neuron disease. This disease actually paralyzed him at the age of 22. That at the age of 22, you're so passionate, so energetic, looking forward with life, to do things, to travel the world. And at this age, Stephen Hawking had a disease which paralyzed him. He was not able to speak, not able to move, not do anything, but rather just one thing, that is thinking. And remember, he reached the heights of midfield being in a wheelchair, because he always said that the disability of mind is much more than the disability of the body. I will tell you a story which will inspire you. There was a golfer who was so passionate for his golf playing, but unfortunately he had his one arm amputated. He used to really work hard on his play every day. He used to come to the golf and keep doing the practicing so make his swing better. But nobody would ever question him if he would leave the game because of the problem that he had in his life of his physical health. But soon, as he continued doing that, he has this vision that he really wanted to upgrade himself, and soon he became better than the two-armed golfer. Everyone was astonished in that field. Everybody wanted to know what his thoughts were. And he said this: "It's my experience that the right attitude and one arm is going to beat the wrong attitude and two arms." And hence, this becomes very, very important. It's not your physical limitation, but it's your mental limitation that bounds you in your comfort zone, which scares you when you think of coming out of your comfort zone and doing the things. So people with an actual disadvantage but with the right attitude is going to always beat a person who had no disadvantage but a wrong attitude. I hope that you liked this video and this video was able to provide value in your life. If it did, then do consider about sharing this video about your friends and family. And for more some amazing content, stay tuned to this channel.